get over it, girl.
This is some of that dab right there. That's some dab right there. Washing your dishes. Oh. He's watching his. Ooh, who's that?
Becky Lynch.
That's pretty. Yeah, and it's hot outside too, guys.
It's a dryer, huh?
Got his bike right here. I trade you my bike from your bike. Nah, I wouldn't do that. I'm almost fixing it up. I gotta buy me some lights for it later on. Still cost me a good bit of money. This is some good sauce. Mild. It was Fire's idea. There's some good hot sauce, guys, right here. That's some good Cajun Chef hot sauce.
Damn!
She beat the fuck out of her. Damn.
She just Becky Lynch just being a sore loser. Charlotte there may as well call her a third generation wrestler because her daddy Ric Flair can pass for my dad. Her daddy was 19 years old when I was born.
I know Ric Flair's daughter fought in WWE.
Yeah.
The one with the blonde hair.
Oh, wait a minute. Paige is coming out there. Bringing control. Uh-oh. Spray some water on the cat.
So Ric Flair's daughter is the blonde hair chick?
Yeah, Charlotte Flair.
Oh, and the black? Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Being held back right there.
Ric Flair is healthy as fuck right now, huh?
No, he's almost 70.
Woo!
Woo!
Wrestlers do live a long time, some of them.
No, they don't.
Ric Flair does.
Look how long Kurt Hennig, Mr. Perfect, last. You know, I'm last in the late 30s, 40s, man. Heart attacks, heart diseases, heart failures.
Steroids. So yes, guys, that was if you guys saw the my VR World episode 1, hope y'all like it, enjoy it. Episode 2, I'm gonna start shooting it tonight. And we're gonna do most shoots around here. This is gonna be the whole set right here. I'm getting ready to pretty much, I don't know what time it is. Let's see. What time it is? 3:11. I gotta put my phone charge, making the episode. So yeah, we're gonna start setting up around 5 o'clock. I got fake blood. We're gonna use some fake blood for the set. We're gonna probably put fake blood on, like fake knives and all, so that's gonna be good. And if y'all want, y'all gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna take it up a notch. I never use like blood on my show, so yeah. Hope y'all like that and enjoy it. This is gonna be the set. We're gonna set everything up. It's gonna be me walking like through here. I'm gonna be walking through here, coming all the way right here. I'm gonna be going to my house. So this, I don't want to spoil it too much. The set is going to be hard for me to do. I'm going to have to set my cameras in 3 different angles. I'm gonna have to like set it like. I'm gonna have to set my camera up right here. And bridge the camera, turn. Back up. Back up. Back up. Up. Back up and all right, and then all right there, it's like in my yard, it's gonna be the set. That's where I'm gonna do most of my production sets. This is where like it's gonna be a huge episode. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but yeah. I can film if I want, bitches. So, the first episode was just a pilot. It was just a pilot. I forgot to put pilot up in there. Okay, I'll edit it. I could edit to make it to pilot. But if y'all like, we're gonna start around 5:00. So yeah, I'll see y'all guys later. Like, subscribe, comment, and thanks.